Franklin D. Roosevelt Sr. and his son James pause from the delights of a deep-sea fishing holiday to pay their respects to Sir Bede Clifford, Governor of the Bahamas. Aboard the presidential yacht, America's chief executive played host to the representative of King Edward in a corner of the British Empire.